In SOLIDWORKS 2024, we have a number of enhancements for structure systems in design, UI, and technical communication capabilities. We'll start off looking at our Bowhead RX cargo carrier. We'll use this as the trailer to move our bowhead from site to site. We can see that it has a drop-down ramp to load the bowhead, and under the cargo carrier liner assembly is our structure system. As I highlight this corner, we can see a corner connector is used. In previous editions of SOLIDWORKS, getting these open corners would be a manual process. But in SOLIDWORKS 2024, we can see how this workflow is automated with our new corner treatment. In our cargo carrier part, we have some construction surfaces and planes which we've used to build the cargo carrier structure. As usual, we'll enter our structure system using the tab and begin creating members. For our primary members, we'll be using all but one edge of our planar surface for the aluminum square tubing. For our secondary members, we'll be using some construction planes. The intersection of these planes and the primary members governs where our secondary members will be positioned. We'll begin pairing off our secondary member pairs. We'll use the same profile we used for our primary members for supporting elements. We'll delete a few extraneous members and leave our structure system to get the corner management, and then the fun really begins. Our first enhancement to SOLIDWORKS 2024 structure systems is an enhancement to our automatic corner grouping. In this scenario, we can use a reference to begin grouping these corners. Additionally, we can see our first UI enhancement, icons indicating how these group corner treatments will work by default. We'll keep the default planar cuts and our front plane reference. In our next phase, we can see our enhancement UI elements remain. Let's move to our two-member tab and see our next enhancement. In addition to our updated icons, we also have a new corner treatment, the open corner. We continue to have our two butt joints and miter, but the open corner treatment allows us to use a connector that's either off the shelf or built in-house to joint these parts. With our corner treatment complete, let's take a look at our custom properties. For our length property, we can see that we have our evaluated value. As an enhancement to readability, we're able to break the link to our property, go to the end of the entry, and add our unit marker. You can see that this marker persists even as I change the base document units. All these great improvements to workflow make SOLIDWORKS structure systems better than ever.